These are the cutters. This part goes down here. This part attaches up here. Then to cut the holes, you simply place the fabric over the cutters, press down, and you get a hole. Now I've got holes in the corners of my hammock, and to go ahead and set a grommet, I take this piece and put it through the bottom, and the washer, put it on the top, and then we need to switch out our dies to the setting dies. Switch out the dies to the setting dies and position the grommet over the die and press down. And then you get a finished grommet. Voilà.